And so we try to finish this.
Well. I had a sneak peek at one of the epilogues. So it's gonna be new scenes from the start. Start to end, I assume. Like, so we don't have to go through the route again. That's kinda good. That's kinda good. I'm really happy that the game gave us this option where you can view the epilogue straight away. And it's really cool. Really cool. Right. Starting the next day, Marika and I would act like a normal couple while we were at school. What's gonna happen? Oh man. What's gonna happen to Masaya?
Masaya-kun, gokigenyo.
Hey, morning. She happily ran over and stood beside me. What are all those girls gonna think? It was such a simple gesture, and yet I couldn't help but feeling overjoyed. Yep. At this time of day, the path to school was littered with students, and everyone was startled to see us acting so friendly. We heard one student say, but there is no need for us to worry about it anymore. More or less. Not only did we not talk, but we pretended to not know each other even if we met in the hallways or cafeteria. So was I.
でも、私たち寂しいのを棚に我慢して。でも、これからはもうそんなことをする必要もない。背中を押してくれたリセには感謝ですね。グランデポートでリセとリツコが立って、どちらに票を投じるか、正直私には決めかねるところがありましたが。
As a member of the White Lily Society, it honestly made me happy to hear her say that. The shoe lockers were divided by grade, so we'd split up for a moment, then met up back again in the hallway. Even something so casual felt fresh and new to me. Alright, here's my stop, or my class. See ya. Once I was alone, the whispers around me instantly grew louder. It wasn't a case of me being able to hear them better due to our conversation ending, but more so they actually got louder. In other words, they had been acting modest while Marika-san was around. Let the interrogations begin.
It can't be true! This is unbelievable. But it's not smart. He won't get away with this.
Personally speaking, I had hoped for everyone's blessing. Personally. Doesn't matter what they think of me. But at the end of the day, I prayed from the bottom of my heart that they would at least give Marika that much. That was my wish. Jirachi, wish. And no interrogation. Okay, cool. My long-awaited lunchtime finally came. You know, when I'm with you, my lunch tastes better than usual. It's not an exaggeration, you know. Yeah. New Bakaplu. In the makings. Still in the makings. We are not exactly a Bakaplu yet. Oh, what the heck? You saw that? Mamma mia. Yeah, I had noticed that too. I figured this was necessary as our attempts de compassion drew closer and acted like it didn't bother me. Tamiya, you strain her in pushiness to sit next to Marika-san with tray in hand.
私、2学期のうちは支持率の調査をやっていたでしょ。それ、本当は3学期で終わりにするつもりだったのよ。というのは、間近までやっても当日のお楽しみがなくなっちゃうじゃない。現実の選挙じゃあるまいし。うん。という積もりだったんだけど、事情が以前と大いに違ってしまった。そこで3学期も継続することにしたの。
You went around and asked people already?
ギアを変えたら、私は早いからね。
Cool! So, how was it? why are you trying so hard to look away?
いや、なんて言うの? 人間の暗黒面というか、負の感情というか… ぶっちゃけ、人って恐ろしいね、というか…
I expected that.
マリカ様は相変わらず慕われていますから、みんなから。そうですか。So,
what about me?
マサヤさんはね…
Approval rating 0. Is that right? Or 1? Well, I was prepared for that.
まあ、さっきのはちょっと大げさに言ってみただけなんだけどさ。でも… 当たらずとも遠からずという感じ。
Huh? Either way, it meant that I hadn't been mistaken in the enormous lobwa animosity I had sensed. Even if we can't do anything to influence the election, ultimately, I would like it if everyone gave us their blessing, yeah? After all, As I looked over at Marika, my goddess, it's the only one. I messed that up. It's the one and only time we can exchange our rosaries. I really would like to make it good. A really good and memorable experience. Tamiya said in a consoling way. Depends on us,
いえ、何も気休めで言うんじゃなくてね。 ラトトスールがたった一人に独占されたという単純な反発もあるけれど、みんなの気持ちとしてはタンタトゥルセルパンにマリカ様が騙されているんじゃないかというのもあるみたいで。あら、それは心外ですね。マリカ-san's
scowled, looking genuinely angry.
ええ、それは私も同感。私だって マサヤさんがそんな人ではないことは分かっているつもりですから。ただ、他の人は…
Understandable.
でも、みんなだって本当はそれ、分かっているはずなんですよ。だって、そうじゃなかったらプルミエールジャッジメントを通過することもなかった。では、どうして? 一つには、やっぱりあまりにマリカ様のイメージとは合わないからじゃないでしょうか。
Meaning they are suspicious that I must have done something terrible? since it's so unlike her?
そういうこと。そしてもう一つは、やっぱり単純な反発かしらね。
困りましたね。
Marika, my goddess, set down her fork and took a small breath.
だから、これからですって。二人の仲を見て、しぶしぶながらも、みんなが納得したなら、最後には、必ず、祝福してくれるはずですから。
そうね。ありがとう、サミエ。
Marika really has a soft voice, sometimes. Really, really soft.
ということで、マサヤさん、男気を見せなさいよね。
Chivalrous?
ラトとスールのお相手として、ふさわしい男であるということ。それをみんなに分からせてあげなくちゃ。
Oh, okay. So I have to show them that chivalry is not dead. Is that right? Oh my god.What Tamiya-san said about chivalry was easier said than done. After giving it some thought, one day, I did this.
たまにはいいものですね、こういうことも。童心に帰ったようで。
Makes me happy to hear you. Yabba! Makes me happy to hear you say that. I was just thinking I'd show off how chivalrous I can be.
男に?
Yeah, biceps.
マサヤ君ね、たくましい男性は確かに素敵だけど、頭の中まで筋肉になったらダメよ。
筋肉、イエイイエイ! Has anyone played Little Busters?Do you remember that? Oh my god. If I remember it right. Oh no. Is the muscle head in Little Busters called Messiah 2? Oh my god. Is it? Oh, he is. Okay, he's called Masato. Right? Is it?He's also a Masa. God damn. But Masato, not Masaya. Oh my god. I couldn't remember his name for a little while, you know. Okay. The muscle freak of the Little Busters. Masato. I was just remembering about him, and then suddenly...Isn't his name something to do with Masa too? And then I thought it might be Masaya too. Oh my god. So it's Masato, not Masaya. Click. Yeah, you're right. It's easier to talk big, but actually backing it up is the difficult part. I guess going King Miku, yay, yay! It's not the right way, hey? Okay.
そもそも誰が言ったのよ、男になんて。
Me? Oh... I got the me right. To me. Hey. I got one syllable right. Yeah. One out of three. I explained what she had told me the other day.
なるほどね。ところで、マリカって意外と力持ちなのね。
Ayaka-san looked a bit impressed at Marika-san, who had been hanging from my arm the entire time we've been talking.
なんだかこれ、本当に楽しくて。昔、父にしてもらったことがありますが、それを思い出してしまいました。
So you're carrying her whole weight with your biceps alone? Is that... Wow, you really are strong. Holy shit.
Holy.
But what would the others think? Yay, yay! No, not at all.
My goddess is totally light.
No, I mean it. No.
でもマサヤ君、バランスが悪いわよ。マリカの方に体が傾いてる。私が手伝ってあげましょうか。
Help by propping me up?
私がそんなことするはずないでしょ。天秤みたいにしてバランスをとってあげると言ってるのよ。
What?
何よ、その嫌そうな顔は。
Ayakus.
Ayakus had asked. Already hanging from my arm. I stumbled a bit. Somehow managed to hold my ground.
あれ、本当、意外と楽しいじゃない。
If only your Ritsuko, right? Ritsuko is gonna be so much lighter. Or even Konomi.
ですよね。マサヤ君、回転してみてよ。
I don't provide that level of service.
あら、残念。でも、長い付き合いだけど、マリカの今みたいな姿、私は初めて見るな。卒業した後も、付き合いはまだまだ続くわ。突然だけど、今後ともよろしくね。
ええ、こちらこそ。
ああ。
では、今日の会合は以上で終わりにします。みんな、グランデボートはいよいよもうすぐだわ。支持率では結局負けてしまっているけど。
I'm sorry.
当日まで諦めずに頑張っていくわよ。
おお。We are not at Reese's as a statement. Alright. I'll be off.
じゃね。
ごきげんよう。
きげんよう。Unlike the others, I didn't have any club activities to go to, so I immediately headed back to my dorm room once the meeting ended.
Bum bum. Shiho's point of view.
Shiho? Just a little bit?
Marika-san?
Sama?
ごきげんよう。
ごきげんよう。ごきげんよう。
急に声をかけて驚かせてしまったかしら。
Hell yeah.
まあそんなところです。
After covering up her dry laugh by clearing her throat, Chiho asked.
私に何か。
ええ、ずうしいお願いなのですが、もしもマサヤ君の子供の頃の写真を持っていたら見せてもらえないかと思って。
お、What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
写真？そういえば一緒に写っているのが家にあったかな。
Cool.
本当？あと、できれば卒業アルバムなのも。
ああ、それならあります。じゃあ、家に連絡して郵送してもらいますから。
ごめんなさいね。ありがとう。
いえ。
ちょっと見てみたかったのだけど、マサヤ君、自分の写真は全然持っていないというから。
ああ、でしょうね。あいつ、親に写真なんか撮ってもらったことないって前に言ってたし。
ええ。
でも卒業アルバムは
夜逃げの時のどさくさで紛失してしまったそうなの。
なるほど、しょうがないな。
では申し訳ないけれどお願いします。
わかりました。
ふとびっくりしちゃった。
マサヤさんの写真がないことですか？
Unfortunately, no.
そっちじゃなくて、声かけられて。だって私、マリカ様とほとんど喋ったことがなかったから。
そうなのですか？
そうよ。まあ、用事もないし、あとほら、ラトゥトスールって軽々しく声をかけちゃいけないじゃない？
ああ、そうですね。マリカ様本人は親しみやすい方ですが、周りが黙っていないということもありますものね。
そうそう、それよ。
思えば、マリカ様は内心がどうであれ、これまでは極めて厳格にラティトスールを演じてきたのでした。下級生に頼み事をするというのは、少なくとも3年生になってからは一度もしたことがなかったと思いますが。
じゃあ、確かに、マリカ様は変わったんだろうね。
For the better.
そして以前よりもさらに素敵になったように思います。千穂さんはどう思いますか？
私も同感よ。
Me too, I agree too. As if I made the conversation. That's Monday the 13th. Oh, the grand event was 1 week awayEveryone had gotten used to our relationship, but that's all that could be said for it. And everyone had been more or less ignoring me. When we stopped hiding our relationship and openly acted like lovers, everyone around us gradually had no choice. Oh, so that's how it's gonna be. Gradually had no choice but to accept. But that sucked.Accepting it was a first step. Dared to go a step further and actively give us their blessings, then I couldn't ask for anything more. But all that's left is the grand event. As usual, our approval was lackluster, but in a competition, there was no telling what could happen until the very end. We all agreed not to give up and to try our hardest.Until the results were announced. I spotted Marika, my goddess, out in front of the cafeteria. I was about to call out to her, but suddenly decided against it. There was a student I didn't know beside her, talking about something. Something about that person made me feel oddly uncomfortable.What could it be? They were walking as they talked, nothing more. A very ordinary sight, and yet.
どうしたの？こんなところでぼーっと立って。
Oh, hey, Mitsuki.
ごきげんよう。
きげんよう。
ごきげんよう。
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 Again, きげんよう。All three members of the Red Rose Society were there. I gave a vague answer by saying nothing much, but when I turned around, I discovered my goddess had disappeared.
行かないの？食堂。
Oh yeah, I'm going. I followed them. Speaking of Marika, my goddess, I found her lined up at the counter, still mid-conversation.
さっきからキョロキョロしているのね。どうかした？
I suddenly shot a glance over at Marika さん。
恋人のところに行きたいなら、別にこちらを気にすることはないけど。
No, it's not that. I explained the uncomfortable feeling I had when I saw the two of them together.
違和感？ああ。ん？何かわかったの？
美月様のように特別仲のいい人を除いてマリカ様が誰かと一緒にいるというようなことはなかったですから。
ああ、そっか、そうね、 私は珍しくなかったからついうっかりしたけど。
Mitsuki looked over at my goddess, who had now reached her table and nodded.
うん、確かに珍しい。一対一にはなれないっていう暗黙の了解があったし。
Oh, I see. Something like that did come up before, didn't it?At one point or another, Marika-san had been surrounded by a crowd of students before summer vacation started, and when she saw her, Risa-san said, Dad, I'm sure it would be easier if we all went to see her together like that, however. Flipped around, that would mean it would be difficult to confront her alone. However, she was having a one-on-one conversation with this person about something. Maybe it's something serious?Guess I shouldn't bother her.
じゃあ、たまには4人で食べましょうか。
Okay.
Yeah. はい。
A joyous occasion.
実を言えば、マリカ様が以前とは確かに違うという話、最近ではだいぶ言われるようになっているんです。
I see. I hadn't heard anything about it. Likely since...I was the cause.
当初は半信半疑の人も多かったようですが、今では誰も疑っていません。二人が恋人同士であるということ。
今、ああして下級生が話しかけているのは、やはりマリカ様が以前とは違うからなのでしょうか。
きっとね。私は個人的にはラトゥトゥスールとしての振る舞いも好きでしたが、今のマリカ様もその実像が見えるようで好きですね。
いや、
私もです。今となってはきっとそっちの人の方が多いと思うのですが。
I nodded. If that were true, then I thought it would be very, very lovely.Either way, it was better if Marika-san was adored for who she really was, rather than as an icon.
聞いたわよ。ちょっと前、彩香様も含めた3人で、マサヤさんの両腕にシーソーみたいにぶら下がったんだって。
Do you wanna try? I guess so. Yeah.
そんなこと。
Mm-hmm.
私も聞いた時はちょっと驚いたものだけど。でも、なかなか楽しそうでいいじゃない。マリカ様もたまにはそんな風にしてはしゃぎたかったのかななんて私は思って。
She does. To the karaoke. She does. She looked over at Marika-san, who was sitting a short distance away, with a gentle gaze.
なんていうか、心が温かくなったものよ。
Just as Ritsuko-chan said before, Mitsuki and Marika had a special relationship.That made me to believe it must have been much more of a moving moment for her. After school, we went to the rose garden together and I asked her about this afternoon. So, yeah. I feel like ending this year. Like, pretty good development so far. And it felt like...And this year is... It's a pretty good point to, like, stop the episode, like... So... It looks like it's gonna be quite a while before we finish. Probably... an hour's worth of gameplay. More? Or so? Hopefully not. I want this to go on as long as it could. Yeah.Alright, as always, I'll see you in the next one.